The rhythm section's job is to turn time into the time. And the time is called swing. In a four-beat measure, the bass presides over 1 and 3. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. James Chirillo on the guitar is gonna show us that though he plays on all four beats, he presides over 2 and 4. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. So we got our 1, 2, 3, 4 going. Here comes the piano, free to cover all, none, or some of the beats at will. The drummer is in charge of the shuffle that is the foundation of swing. Bass and guitar are responsible for making sure that the drummer doesn't rush or drag. There it is. Unlegislated division of power. And when it's balanced, it feels so good you have to join in. It still has a lot to teach us. Thank you.